Now it gives me great pleasure to introduce our great friend of the park, Mr. John Platt from WFUV-FM.
Thank you, Seth. Greetings, music lovers. It's always great to be here in this little jewel of a park. You know, FUV is where the music is over the summer. And if you want to pick up our guide to summer music and some other tchotchkes, I think that our friends under the tent back there can take care of you. If you want to stop by, and I'll be happy to say hello as well. You know, they say there are, they used to say there are 8 million stories in the Naked City. And I think one of the great New York stories happened about 20 blocks from here a few years back at a little bar called 9C at the corner of 9th Street and Avenue C, when a bunch of musicians got together on Sunday nights to start jamming around doing hymns and gospel songs. And they found that some synergy ensued from that, and thus was begat Olabel, where certainly the sum of the parts was amazing, because it brought together these wonderfully talented musicians from all different genres of music and all different places, even different continents, I might add. And a couple of terrific albums have followed from that, and I'm sure I don't need to tell you what a wonderfully rich experience it is to see this group perform in person, because it's right there and it goes all over the place. I think if there were a house band at WFUV, it would be Olabel. Please welcome to Madison Square Park, Olabel.
shoes. It's in your shoes.
Braving the weather. Oh,
To mix it up every now and then. This one's a happy song about death.
Hey.
So let's hear it for death. Put your hands together. There was doubt as cold as winter. There was doubt as cold as winter. But it's gone. There was darkness at my doorstep. There was darkness at my doorstep. But it's gone, gone, gone today.
We're gonna do another new Olabelle song for you. It's actually an old one, but it's new for us. If I can get a little more guitar in the monitor, that'd be great. This is called When I Remember to Forget.
Oh.
Jay and Eric over there, horning it up.
How about for Fiona McBain from Sydney, Australia? Tony's going to sing one for you. This is a Bob Dylan song.
Full of baloney.
Actually, a Traveling Wilburys number. Boy, I'm on. It was introduced to us by our good pal Butch Denner, who's not here tonight, but we told him that we'd dedicate it to him anyway.
Dropping ground down to
It's another new one that Byron wrote. Record soon to be finished. It's called Brotherly Love.
On the spot. Johnny on the spot. song. Sweet melody, carry me away. Let me rise up to the sky. I'll be waking to a never-ending day. You sing me a lullaby.
Because we don't often play with horns. It's Olabel with horns. I thought, we've gone to the dark side.
Jake Collins and Eric Lawrence.
It's like having an entire choir behind you.
Nice.
Pony choir. All right. Let's get serious. Jeez. It's a family show. Here's one from our first record. Fiona McBain. Thanks very much.
Tony's gonna sing another one for you.
For Tony Leone on the drums. Yeah. Byron Isaacs on bass. Yeah. Leona McBain on guitar.
Jimmy Howe on mandolin and singing. Yeah. Glenn Patrick on keyboards and vocals.
Jay Collins and Eric Lawrence on the horns. Well, Olabel, thank y'all so much for coming out. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
We do have some strange new high technical merch. We have little cards that are downloads. You can buy downloads of the Olabel Vault. And so anyway, if you want those, you know, don't be scared. It's new technology, but we have them somewhere over there and some t-shirts. Thanks a lot.
Oh, wonderful.
Thank you.